figured it out. President Trump's favorite kind of news anchor. It is the silent kind. Here's Jeanne Moos.
Here's what the news sounds like when the anchor doesn't make a sound. For 4 minutes. BBC's flagship News at 10 was silent, except for breaking news announcements run amok. During those 4 long minutes of technical meltdown, veteran newsman Huw Edwards sat calmly with only the occasional facial flinch. Tweeted one viewer, kinda absorbing, like a lava lamp. After so much bad news lately, tweeted someone else, wasn't it lovely, sort of time out from all the craziness? No matter how many times they played the graphic saying breaking news, the news remained broken. A show editor blamed it on a technical system crash seconds before airtime. The veteran anchor told Radio 4,
there was so much going on in the director's gallery that nobody bothered to tell me, of course, that I was actually on air. I have to say, I sensed that I probably was, so I tried to behave myself.
He played with his mouse, he scribbled, prompting everyone to ask the same question. What did you start writing? Help? I think he was writing down his order for dinner.
I was listening to all this pandemonium in the background.
We do know one guy who would especially appreciate 4 minutes of silence from the BBC.
Where are you from?
BBC.
Okay. Here's another beauty.
And speaking of beauty, after the meltdown ended, cue the anchor.
Tonight at 10.
Actually, 10:04. Edward's only sign of stress was his post-newscast tweet. A double dragon ale. I think I'm going to enjoy this little beauty after that 10, followed by the Welsh equivalent of cheers.
Yakida.
Rename that newscast Zen at 10. Jeanne Moos, CNN. New York.
A beauty. Anderson's next.